them for some more form circles. Need 57. Focus on the task at hand. Could also mention that I just need one more elimination in ranked for this quest here. Mod weapons at mod benches and ranked? Okay. So I guess if I make it to a mod bench. Oops. If I make it to a mod bench, I just need to mod everything I find. So our chance of survival here is a bit diminished. Too long to find the location. You think they would have fixed making sure everybody's loaded up into the lobby first? it showed me the map from right when the bus jumps into the map, it would have given me more time to spot the location and actually get down in place. Also, I'm going to have to look at that timing again on actually opening up the chest. Because it kind of looked like I had started opening up the chest before the other player had finished moving towards it. So I'm going to have to double check that one again. Well, internet seems to be holding stable. So it doesn't look like I'm currently having any connectivity issues. Killed by absolute bullshit. bunch of Benny Hill motherfuckers. Boy, about advertising viewers. Just wouldn't give me a fucking break. that lag shit. Like, nobody dropped over here. Weird that nobody dropped over here. I'm just gonna preemptively head to Grim Gate. Doom stats closer to the center. Bunker. I wanted to mod some fucking equipment. think I'm gonna be switching it up with other games pretty soon. I'm not just doing Fortnite over and over again, trying to just do this stupid ranked challenge over and over. Good matchmaking. The internet's still at a decent speed. Is remaining stable, so yeah, this is on Epic's end. Almost 2 minutes. Wow. Great. Internet just dropped to zero. I'm not even going to be able to jump out. Okay, so bad news. Internet drop is not a like a total loss of service, like it disconnects, reconnects. I just saw kilobits per second go to 11, then 0, then 3, then 0. What it means is internet is just going to be trash for the rest of the night until the sun hits the tower again. So yeah, I have over 4 hours of basically no internet. That's what that means. Fantastic. That's what I was concerned about. I have zero control. When storm circles pass, it's basically not going to count. So good old ComsNet doing its thing again. ComsNet or ComNet, whatever the fuck it's called. It's a piece of shit either way. I can move? How? My upload speed is 0 kilobits a second. How is there still enough bitrate for me to move my character? Is it gonna teleport me back to the edge of the map randomly at some point? Thank you. wouldn't be surprised if it teleports me back all the way in the air. Yeah, upload speed is still 0 kilobits a second. So, sorry, Twitch viewers. You ain't seeing this. This is, I guess, forced by my ISP to be on YouTube only. So that's happy. I'm standing here. I'm in the storm. I am in the storm according to the game. I just took damage from being in the storm. And the chest did not count. Going to die from the storm while not being in the storm. Probably thinks my character is ...100 storm damage survived in a match? What? What? I never was able to heal myself or anything like that. How did I take... Wow. Bitrate is still absolutely destroyed, so I don't have a choice except for to end the stream, essentially. That's happy. Next time.